think anything of it. We just go. We just go.
Putting their own lives in danger to save a woman from a burning home. Two Arcadia police officers worked with the Good Samaritan to pull a woman from a house fire on Harris Road. Only ABC7's Samantha Serban is talking with all three heroes and showing you exclusive body camera footage of the rescue.
Her daughter was to the door hollering to help my mother. My only thing was running through my, get her out of the house, you know, help her, because she need help.
Warren Cooper was the first stop at this Harris Road home Wednesday morning. It looks okay today, but yesterday, smoke billowed through the roof. Arcadia police officer Stephen Carroll was right behind him, running in to rescue a woman stuck inside.
Where?
I couldn't get it by myself.
In the pitch black, Carroll yells to find the woman's brother, already trying to rescue her from a burning bedroom.
Couldn't see. You couldn't see your hand in front of your face.
Give me a hand.
They pull and pull until they are forced to run out for air. The danger doesn't deter them from their mission.
We gotta get her.
Lieutenant Troy Carrillo pulls up next, with no hesitation, running inside to help.
Just instinct, man. You know, that's what we do. That's what we're here to do. That's what we're paid to do. That's what we sign up to do. We don't think anything of it. We just go.
But I know everybody that works here would have done the same. It just so happened that he was there first and I got there second.
In this exclusive body camera footage, you can hear the duo using every ounce of strength.
Come on.
Until finally, they get the woman to the porch, away from the flames and heat.
We got her out.
Well, that guy is pretty much a hero, because I'm going to tell you what, she's fighting for her life. She wouldn't be alive if he didn't go in.
Heroes, a title the officers won't claim, but others will give for this selfless act to save a life.
I just have to be the closest unit, because had I not been the closest unit, I'd have been going in behind him or behind any of these guys. We don't think twice about it. We just go.